What is up, tube, and welcome back. Let's do this. It is Saturday. What is up, everybody? Saturday, guys. Right now it is about 6:45. Yeah, 6:45 exactly. Headed to the shop. I'm at mom's right now picking up the tamales because it is Tamale Saturday. You guys already know the routine. You guys already know how it is here. Not as many tamales as last week, of course. This week we probably have only 3 orders. Maybe a few dozens extra for sales. Because, you know, right now it kind of tones down a little bit. Next week we don't sell tamales because next week is a weekend after Thanksgiving. So next week we just do orders only. And then the weekend after that, we're back on it again until Christmas. So that's the routine every year for the last 10 years probably, guys. I'm not even lying. We've been doing this for a long time. My mom's a hard worker. She just... Those tamales are made by hand by herself, individually, each, every single tamales, you know, handcrafted by her. So, there is, and I'm not even lying, I'm not even saying this because I'm a fat ass. Well, I am saying this because I'm a fat ass, but I'm not only saying this because she's my mother, but those things are super delicious, big giant tamales, they're good, guys, I'm not even lying. So, right now, I'm headed to the shop, guys. Yesterday ended up being an okay day. To me, it feels like I'm leaving right in the middle of it gonna get busy. You know what I mean? But you know what, guys? It doesn't matter. It's just money, guys. It is money. Look at this. Look at my blister, guys. Still hasn't popped. I've been going strong with it. I'm not gonna pop it till today. I'm gonna pop it today after work. That way, it can start healing. Cause it won't heal till you pull that skin off of there. So. But I don't want to pull that skin off because I'm not going to be off. I'll be off for the next 3 days, so that'll give it enough time to dry up, heal up. But I'm headed to the shop right now. Get started on this day. I'm going to stop at Mickey D's and get myself a coffee. And then head over there. I got a full schedule today from here to 1:30. At 1:30, I'm getting out of here and I'm taking off to Las Vegas. I'm being an irresponsible boss. I'm going to go handle business over there and get ready for the Raider Nation. For the big victory tomorrow against the Chiefs. I know. A lot of you guys are thinking. Might be a little far to go see a football game. But I'm a Raider fanatic, guys. Raider fanatic. So this is what I do. So, all right, guys. Enough of that. So I'm going to head to the shop. Get started on this day. I hope you guys are grinding, guys. I hope you guys are grinding. Check this view out. Alright, guys, it's been super packed today, guys. Super packed. A lot of people coming through. The guys are working. I'm working. I got a full schedule right now. I just managed to escape away. Go home, pick up some lunch real quick. Came back. Finished this day off strong. Right now it's 10 a.m. I only got maybe, I think I've been like 5 more, 6 more appointments and I'm done, guys. I'm out of here at 1:30, so I'm kind of just finishing off this day. I'm already kind of on vacation mode. You guys already know how it is when it's vacation mode. You're like, you're working, but you're already on vacation. I know. I'm a bad influence right now, guys. Sometimes I'm going to tell you guys like I tell my kids, all right? Don't do as I do as I say, all right? All right, guys, with that being said, I'm going inside right now. Finish this day off strong, guys. Hope you guys are grinding. All right, guys, that is it for today. This day is over. I'm not even in the shop no more. I had to sneak out, guys. Right now it's 12:30. I ended up getting an hour earlier than I thought I was going to get out. I was planning on leaving at 1:30 because I had appointments. But somebody canceled on me. And when they canceled, I scooted the other ones up and got out of there an hour early. So, hell yeah. I'm going home right now. I'll take a quick shower. And then we're going to jump on the freeway and we're headed to Vegas, baby. Raider Nation, do some gambling tonight and hang out with my bro over there. Like I said, guys, we're not going to be doing all the big hustle and bustle things. We're just kind of going to be hanging out with ourselves and hanging out with my brother. I got one brother, and then I got a couple of my homies are going to be up there too. So it's just going to be like 3 couples. So I'm super excited, guys. I'm out of here, man. I'm tired. My feet hurt right now. I've been up at it since 6:30, so you guys already know what's up, guys. All right, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna close this vlog out right here, but I'm gonna be vlogging the rest of the day today until we get to Vegas, and then I'll close this vlog out tonight while I'm in Vegas and show you guys what's up over there. All right, guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm not gonna lie, guys. It would have been a fantastic day if I would have stuck around today. But I still, on myself, I'm not lying, no bullshit. On myself, I had 360 on the box today. So, you know, that's not a bad day. That's 12. Let me see. That's 8, 12. That's 15, 16 haircuts. 15 haircuts. So, I can't beat that, guys. All right, guys. With that being said, I'll see you guys in a little while. All right, guys. Me and my baby, my beautiful wife. Say hi, baby.
Hi, guys. How's everybody doing?
We are on our way to Las Vegas, but oh my God, guys, you guys should see this traffic right now.
It's bad.
It's bad. Well, it's a certain spot when you're leaving Los Angeles and you're going to Las Vegas, you have to go up this little, like, it's called the Cajon Pass, where you're going up through the desert, up into the high desert, which is the high desert, and then from there you skate over into Vegas. But man, there's just all kinds of construction here or something. But we've been on this right here for. We left, I was telling Lisa, it's not that time. We left at 1:30. Right now it's 2:51. But we still have 3 hours from here, so.
Yep.
We're thinking we're going to get there around 6, 7 o'clock for
I
sure.
I told him, just get me to the flatland and I'll fly.
Yeah, once we get out into the open, she's gonna start driving in a lot faster than we're driving now, so.
We're going about, average 5 miles per hour.
Let me flip you guys around so you guys can see what we're doing here, right?
You wanted to get off.
I know. Oh, yeah, right. That's where we would have caught it. We still would have been right here, barely. Look at this traffic, guys. So, that's all right. Right now, it's 2:51. We got a lot of time. Still early, guys. That's why I got out of work early, guys. Just get out of here. Told you guys this is why I was doing it.
Good thing you did.
I know, huh? Right?
Yeah, because it would have been bad.
It would have been way worse if I would have left at 4.
I don't know if this I don't know if this is because there's construction going on, or if this is like actual holiday traffic.
Yeah.
Leaving already? I don't know.
All right, guys. See you guys in a bit. All right, guys. We're just pulling up right here on Las Vegas. We made it, baby. Good job. Yeah, she's the
best.
Thank
you, God.
Woo! Thank you.
Safe, even yes. Though he probably doesn't want us here, but
oh, he wants us here, man. He wants us here having a good time, protecting our brothers and our sister. Huh? Rob, we're here to protect Rob and Fran, right? Oh. That's how we came. Oh. Rob and Fran, oh, yeah. Our brother.
We're here to protect them, yeah. Yeah. That's true.
So right now we're just got off right here. We actually passed up our exit because we are trying to get a video of the stadium. That's what we do, guys. How about? That's kind of funny,
yeah,
huh?
We do it all the time. It's like a tradition when we come in.
Yeah. So right now we're gonna go to our hotel. We never stayed at this hotel,
Aggressive. So
this is kind of news to us right here. So we'll see what's up. All right, guys. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. See what's up.
Let's see if we see Rob.
I know, huh? Take you through a view of this.
Where our hotel is
supposed to be. Just go straight, okay? You'll run right into it. Yeah?
There's quite a few people here.
Yeah, there's a lot of people. Look at these people with no mask. Where's your mask?
Don't be like, don't.
Excuse me, you got a mask?
You can't be here, babe, and being liberal, okay?
Oh, man.
You have to be a Republican while you're here. Sorry.
Oh my God, I think I just seen what you call it. Oh, there's Spider-Man. Spidey! Hey, he looks out of shape.
There's a lot of people here.
As you guys can see, there's definitely not too much social distancing going on here.
What?
Is not too much social distancing going on here?
Yeah. Maybe you gotta tell me when we get there, okay?
Yeah, you gotta just keep going straight, baby. You'll be good. We're gonna go past the MGM.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna go past the MGM, past the Excalibur, and then it'll be on the right hand side, on this side of the street right here. Okay, right here we're coming up on New York, New York.
We're just gonna what you call it, babe?
What, baby?
Uber, wherever we need to go. Yeah.
Tonight?
Yeah.
I don't want to
drive. You
want to drive?
No. I don't
want to be Uber. How about we do this? We drive there and we Uber back.
No. Because I don't want to worry about Ubering. It's the same thing.
Well, we could Uber, I guess. Shake Shack.
I guess it's Tropicana, huh?
No, but...
The Luxor?
No, go straight. Keep going straight. This is where we should have got off. Yeah, right now, after the Mandalay Bay. It's gonna be right after that.
Why are you so smart?
I don't know.
Because you've been here too many times, that's why.
Been here a few times in my lifetime. See, there says Luxor.
I've been here a few times too, but
I never said that. I never stayed at the Luxor, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, I know. Let me go in. I think we're
gonna stop.
Not
right. We are here. So I guess we gotta find.
Are you cold, babe?
Hell yeah. Valet parking. Alright, guys, we're right here. Yeah, babe. My baby's over there. Down in her beer.
I know, there's everybody turned around. Everybody.
We're walking through here.
If I thought it was a monster.
Now to find our car. That's gonna be the hard part. This is what we came, huh, babe?
Hmm?
This is what we came,
yeah.
Huh? Okay. Alright, guys, check this out. The Titanic artifact. True stories. Wow. Alright, guys, if you guys don't know, our hotel is called the Luxor. It's the one that it's a big pyramid. Check it out. Check this thing out. Looks crazy.
Just the beam. I've never been that close to it. Oh, like in the sky? I know, right? That'd be cool. Like Batman? Like, yeah.
Man, look at my wife. I love her shirt. Yeah, baby. Love yo. Woo, love you long time.
Better.
So this is the Luxor right here, guys. We're walking out. Unfortunately, we didn't get a room inside the tower, inside the pyramid, but we got one of the tower rooms over here. But it's all right. Doesn't really matter. There's no valet parking.
Get across here, baby.
I know. Yeah. There's no valet parking, so we gotta park our own car.
Hopefully we can get back in.
It's not too bad. It's not too far of a walk though, huh?
No, not bad.
We're walking right now through.
Right now for
your
father's
time. Yeah, oh. What's up, baby?
What's up?
5-0.
Yeah, I know. I was going to say that.
I got to stick this camera now on my phone.
What is it?
5-0. What?
He got better than me.
You have the same thing you got. I got the main camera. You got the same one.
Wait. No, my hand's like 125 gig. It's fixed.
Yeah, the camera's the same or no?
No. I got the upgrade.
What?
I got a better optimal.
Whatever.
What? Optimal? Optimal what?
He has 50 zoom.
50 zoom?
Never been better.
We're walking right here, right now, through.
Don't worry, game over. I didn't get the max. I got the regular.
The max? You got the same one.
Yeah.
Show them the same one. You got the same one.
Yeah. You got the 12? What'd you get, the 12?
Yeah, it's like my old one.
Yeah, I got
the 12. We're right here walking the strip, guys. Letting it be known that we are the Raider Nation. Pretty crazy, guys. Let me flip you guys around. Watch. Check this out. Crazy here, guys. It's crazy here. No social distancing at all.
No. No social distancing.
We having fun though, baby?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Honey, wait. Hold on, babe. Do it again.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't want Gavin Newsom to see you.
I'm not at mask hole, guys.
We don't want Gavin Newsom to see you. That's crazy. Check out this video. Check out this sports book, guys. Look at this.
Nick, what's his name? Really fighting, babe?
No, no.
Oh.
Yeah, Lester?
Yeah, no. Lester.
Oh, baby. Black 11, baby. Black 11.
Or red 21.
Red 21? Ooh. Got another piece of it, babe.